Tonight, in-state rivals square off at Amalie Arena. Brayden Point continues to face Tampa Bay, while Florida has turned their season around behind the play of Mike Hoffman, who is riding a 16-game point streak. Special night with honoring the new Hall of Famer, Marty St. Louis. Lightning opening a five-game homestand. They certainly want to get off to a winning start. They'll fire it in, and it hit Nick Bjugstad. The puck coming right back to Alexander Petrovich. He had it taken away. Matthew Joseph in a love. Scores! A steal and a score. 59 seconds in.
Nice little slick move there. It looked like he'd been in the NHL for 10 years on that move as he got Luongo to open up and went 5-0.
Ahead for Paquette. He'll get it in. And Petrovich. Speed. Broken up by Callahan. Now pass across for Troy Brouwer. He scores. Troy Brouwer off the pass. Michael Haley found him, and the Panthers come back to tie at 2:19. Or get it out, I should say. Stamkos holds it in, and it's Kucherov with the puck. Got point in the slot. Hedman. Stamkos ready to fire. So it's Kucherov. He scores. Luongo, no chance on the one-timer. Kucherov gets the Lightning the lead again.
What a rocket. That is a perfect shot. The laser beam right up under the bar.
As Miller starts it back for the Lightning on the move. Going to reach around Keith Yandle. Good play to Gord. In front, Stamkos alone. Back to Gord. He scores! The Lightning by two.
Stamkos is in the zone. He is really feeling it tonight. Making the right plays with the passes, the right plays with the shots.
Control fires, and it's off a body and wide. Point. Cracks down the Johnson feed. Back to McDonough. Shoots. Tipped on goal by Kucherov. There they scores! And a birdie right off the bench. 4-1 Lightning.
Here comes Adam Ernie, fresh off the bench. And how many times do we see that? When a player gets into the play coming off to the bench, nobody picks him up, and Ernie makes him pay.
Ernie's goal, Kucherov and McDonough assisted 4:45. There's a save by Domingue. Another stop out in front as Hoffman follows up, and the puck is covered.
But two terrific save by Louis Domingue. He'll make the angle save right here, but the rebound he loses control of. But look at his ability to get back and make that save.
On the move, it's Barkov. His try hit the back of the net. Dadanoff is checked. He's got it once again. Barkov fires. Glove save! Louis Domingue! What a stop!
Barkov has had a couple of really good looks at the net right from the slot, and that one was a beauty. Louis Domingue beats him here.
Panthers three shots in the early opportunity chance here. Barkov stopped by Domingue, and they score. He jams it in as Barkov with Domingue diving across. It looked at first like Louis might have gotten it, but Barkov is able to get one in a matter of seconds on this opportunity. Through the blue with a penalty over, and Hoffman joining the Panthers defensively as they're hemmed in. McDonough winding, looking for a stick. Stamkos in front. Scores! A no-doubter for Steven Stamkos, and the Lightning are back in front by three.
Steven Stamkos, the best player on the ice tonight.
Well, he's come close and just missing on either side of the net here in the third period alone. Stamkos going to lose Mark Pessing. Stamkos shooting! They score! Ryan McDonough back door, 6-2 Tampa Bay.
Well, if he wasn't finished bowing over his last effort, Steven Stamkos can take a bow on this one, because this is all Stamkos again. And I think we're going to get a goalie change.
Back in and wide by Gord. Miller's had his chances to score in this game, and just hasn't been able to find it, but he has been a target. They score! Girardi rolling it through. Traffic in front. Gord was there, but Gord's pointing at Dan Girardi. This is your goal, pal. Watched by Paquette. Long session for this power play here. The Lightning with his crew on throughout. Huberto back to Yandle. One-timer hop, and they score. And they make it 7-3 with 3:35. And Hoffman picking up the goal and extending his point streak now to 17 consecutive games. Rises and celebrates for the final time of the night. What a night of celebrating it's been. Marty St. Louis honored with his induction into the Hall of Fame with a pregame faceoff. And quite an onslaught in his honor since, listening to Louie Louie all night. 7 goals going in, a winning start to their 5-game homestand.